Thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. Well, tonight, not quite as chilly as Saturday night into Sunday morning. We will actually stay a little bit closer to that 40-degree mark during the overnight, especially up and down the coast. We will get down into the 30s as you head well inland. Then over the next few days, here we are Monday, we actually top out near 60 degrees. It'll be a little bit cooler the farther north you are because we have a cold front that is sinking southward through the state. And so behind that cold front, look at our temperatures Tuesday, the coldest we have seen in a few days. We'll top out right near 50 degrees Tuesday and then slowly start to warm back up Wednesday and Thursday. Very little movement on the map over the weekend. Everything's in a bit of a traffic jam here, but this cold front here is going to start to drop southward through the state during the day Monday, and that'll mean increasing clouds and eventually some wet weather as well. So let's take a look at the timing of that. We start off with some sun in the morning, especially the farther south you are. As we head into the afternoon, here come the rain showers, and then they start to blossom into more of a steady light rainfall, especially after dark Monday and into Tuesday morning. As the day goes on Tuesday, we will start to clear out from west to east. A couple of scattered showers may pop up in the afternoon, but then Wednesday we are back to just about full sun, but also very windy conditions Wednesday. And Thursday we're back into the 60s with plenty of sun. Our next round of rain arriving for the end of the week.